Come on down, you don't be strangers. In our dump yard. love to have a racket sitting on the nest.
But you just look so comfortable up there, it seems such a shame to disturb you.
Huh. And what about that extension you promised to build? It's going to be very bright and a little dry, especially with that big egg in the closet. Who knows what the size of that chick is going to be?
No. I reckon that might be turkey's egg.
How would a turkey's egg fall into my nest? Must be your side of the family.
Well, we'll just have to see who retakes that, won't we, dear?
Yes, dear.
Well, we must fly. I promised the rooster I'd help the county's chickens. Shall I see you back here?
Well, where else do you suppose I'm going to be?
Just stay.
kids. I'm your dad!
Well, take a good look at it, because you probably won't see him all that often. Well, true and foreign with it, the pitter-patter of petite paddles.
Well, I'm here now. Okay, kids, here's for a swim.
Out of you?
There's still one to hatch, don't look.
The
bay
you are!
Let me see that. Yep, that's it. Oi, cut that out! turkey.
He is not a turkey. He loves water.
Prepare yourselves!
Ha! See? He didn't even flinch. Now, I'd like you to all go get spruced up. It's time we get the other members of the deck yard to be educated in the ways of the world. Drink. Stop staring at him.
Look at him.
Now the children must not make a fuss.
Are you sure he's really one of us?
Speaking of stuffing, I don't think you're going to be so full of yourself come Thanksgiving.
Oh, I hate that word.
There's nothing wrong with my son. He's just different, that's all. And I think that makes him someone rather special.
Well said, Ida.
I agree with you. I agree.
Everyone agrees. I think that apology would be hard for me, too.
Wait a minute. Where's he going?
I thought he was with you.
He was, just a moment ago.
Well, he's got his sense of fun.
Hey!
start this time of year.
Thank you.
square one. There's no joy in motherhood, or if there is, it's something I just can't see. Yet I have somehow ropes with all of this. And then on top of that, she puts up with me.
What? you.
Honk! Honk!
It's no good you struggling and honking. I've got a family to feed, and you'll make a fine Sunday roast.
Honk! Honk!
Now, where's my knife? Phew, it's cool that I'm having a picnic out here tonight. Donna must have left it in my car.
Escape.